there's many talks on it. You could put it, those who understand Arabic could go and check it out. So let's listen to it.
هذا من تعصبه لأنه فسر بيان الخطأ بأنه طعن. لماذا هؤلاء الإخوة قالوا أني أذم حينما بينت الأخطاء؟ هذا هو التعصب.
There you go. Exactly what I have been accused of. Slandered the Sheikh. He slandered the Sheikh. I am slandered the Sheikh. The early Najdiya and Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab are the forefathers of Daesh. Their actions are the same. Their application of Daesh taking from Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab and early Najdiya, it's the same. You could call that slander, but it's not. I'm highlighting a mistake. Daesh are falling in the footsteps of Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahab.